ships all day and no one works. Once they landed, broken stranded, Patrick J. O'Hare. He was Irish through and through, full of Irish whiskey too, when he called upon the Sultan there. Mr. Sultan looked him over carefully. Then he asked him what he wanted there. Patrick said, my bride has run away from me. Is she in your harem anywhere? Take me to the harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. She was harem scarum and might have landed there. I'll take her back to Dublin and call the matter square. If she's in your harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. Take me to the harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. She was harem scarum and might have landed there. I'll take her back to Dublin and call the matter square. If she's in your harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. Then to Pat O'Hare said he, you might scare him in the harem unless I was there. So as soon as we have lunch, we'll go in and see the bunch. Also look for Mrs. Pat O'Hare. At the table they had wine of every kind. This is new to me, said Pat O'Hare. Take me to the harem quick, I'm getting blind. I'd never know me wife if she was there. Take me to the harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. She was harem scarum and might have landed there. I'd take her back to Dublin and call the matter square. If she's in your harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. Sober right away. Are these women gone swimming? Whispered he in fright. Have they got no clothes to wear but the rose that's in their hair? Or have I completely lost me sight? When the Sultan asked him if his wife was there, they'd pat the jokes on you today. Sure, me wife is waiting home in County Clare. I came here to pass the time away. Take me through the harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. I feel harem scarum, so you ought not to care. I'll tell them back in Dublin when I go over there. I was in the harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. Take me through the harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare. I feel harem scarum, so you ought not to care. I'll tell them back in Dublin when I go over there. I was in the harem, said Patrick J. O'Hare.